Joe Biden, he's now been president for roughly 48 hours, and he's laid out a goal of 100 million vaccines in 100 days. I like that he extended the ban on evictions. He's already, as far as I can see, trying to take on these problems very seriously. So he gets a lot of credit for that.